Man charged with killing his toddler son. Today we will hear closing arguments in the Antrone Smith trial. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters live outside the courthouse with what we can expect. Andrew?
Todd, we'll have closing arguments this morning here at the Hamilton County Courthouse. Some of the testimony so far in the trial of Antrone Smith has been just heart-wrenching. He is accused of killing his 2-year-old son, DeMarcus Jackson, and if he is convicted, he could be sent to Ohio's death row. Smith is accused of killing the boy who's just over 2 years old and who died of what was described as a horrific death. Smith is accused of punching DeMarcus Jackson in the stomach with such force it caused massive internal bleeding. DeMarcus Jackson and the rest of Antrone Smith and Latricia Jackson's kids had spent nearly 2 years in foster care, almost from the day that DeMarcus was born. They were returned to the family in July of 2011. By October, DeMarcus was dead. Today, prosecutors and Smith's defense attorneys will deliver closing arguments. Because he is accused of killing a child who is so young, the jury in this case will have two decisions to make, potentially. Well, first, they'll have to decide whether or not he is guilty of this crime. If they convict him, then they will have to decide the sentence, whether or not to send him to death row. Reporting live from the Hamilton County Courthouse, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.